To build a better working world, I think it's important that you trust the people you work with. And unless you do that, you will never succeed.